What do you find most rewarding about researching and teaching academic writing?
Well, it's so infinitely varied because there's so many disciplines and so many professions that grow out of those and that students enter. And it also then is practical and at the same time can be highly theoretical. I really like that part of it. You can move from theory to practice very easily.